number one primetime news hour in Los Angeles. Larry McCormick, Marta Waller, Ed Arnold with Sports Page, Channel 5 News at 10.
Good evening. A C-130 Hercules firefighting plane exploded in flight and crashed on a hillside in the Angeles National Forest near Palmdale today, killing all three people on board. The crash occurred on Pallet Mountain in some very steep terrain near the Devil's Punch Bowl. Claudia Gomez reports the plane was on its way to help battle a wildfire when it went down.